Welcome to our hibernation clinic. My name is Latte and I'll be your sleep doctor this winter. Nice to meet you. Okay, so you are here because you were supposed to hibernate much earlier, but you're still awake, right? Okay. I see. Well, depending on the type of animal species, they start to hibernate differently. Like, as for frogs or snake, they start to sleep from October, it's pretty early. And as for bears, normally from late December or early January. Yeah, there is a spectrum. And as for your kind, they normally start to sleep from early November, so you're actually supposed to be sleeping by now, underground. Okay, so is this your first time not being able to sleep this winter? Tell me how you're feeling. feeling right now? Like, are you feeling any sleepiness or not at all? Not at all. Okay. Just a little bit tired, but really awake feeling. Okay, I see. Alright, and you also probably don't feel any changes going on inside of your body. Yeah, even slightest change of mood or feelings, anything like that. Okay. Yes. Definitely not a usual thing, but it's completely fine, okay? You don't have to be worried too much, because you're not the only one. Once in a while, there are some of we creatures out there who just need a little bit more warm care and help, including you, of course. So you don't have to be worried anything. We're here to help you. Yes, in our clinic, there are many creatures who are under our sleep care currently, and we're also going to do our best to help you to fall asleep well, okay? Everything is going to be fine, trust me. So, now, what we're going to do is, we're going to do some checkup on you overall to see the current state of your body, okay? Alright, so first, I'm going to listen to your heartbeat, okay? So, and just relax and stay comfortable. Okay. So I'm going to listen to your heartbeat. Okay. All right, your heartbeat seems a little bit fast. Thank you. Okay, so it seems like your breathing and heartbeats are pretty fast. Okay, yeah, and I'm going to take your temperature as well. So let me put on my gloves. Just wait for me. Thank you. Please open your mouth. Ah, good. I'm just going to place it right there. Okay. So just wait for a moment. Okay. Usually very healthy and normal, but in the sleep state, it should be much lower than this. Mm-hmm. Likewise, your heartbeat and breathings are much slower if your body is going through any preparation for hibernation. Just like that. Okay. And just check the reflex, pupil dilation. Okay. The other side. Close your eyes. Good. gently. Try to open your eyes, okay? And you can just turn, lift me up and then. Alright. So, I'm going to be very gentle. Just like that. Just check the strength of your eyelid. Very good. You can just relax. Alright, so except for any tension and redness, your eyes are healthy. Just check your face as well. So, I'm first going to gently touch and feel your fur. Just feel the texture of it. Okay. So I can definitely feel that. Measure your fat level real quick, okay? Okay, so I'm going to start with your cheeks, okay? So, just right here. Okay, and this side. Okay. And under your chin here. did this little hearing test just to check how much sensitivity you have on some of particular sounds, okay? Mm-hmm. So first, let's start with some soft object. You can let me know how you feel on those sounds, okay? Alright, so first, this kind of soft brush sound. Feels okay. Okay, very good. And how about this kind of soft wooden piece? Okay. Little harder object. So, how about the sound? Okay, good. Try this one. A little bit sensitive. Okay. All right. And now I'm going to just directly give your ear some sounds. First, this object. Okay, how do you feel? Alright. What about this side? Inside of your ear, okay? So, you can let me know how you feel. So, this side. Hello. Welcome. Relax. Sleep. Okay. And let's try this side. Soft object. Seems like your reaction is a little bit sensitive. Okay, now lastly, we're going to check the sensitivity on your skin, okay? Touching sensation. So first, I'm going to start with this very, very soft object. It's feather. So you can just feel that and let me know how you feel. Let's try this harder tip. So, just like this, right here on your forehead, and here on your cheek. Mm-hmm. A little sensitive here. Your eye area. Okay, good. Okay. And finally, I'm going to be using this solution. Just check the sensitivity on some cold object. So the solution is a little bit cold. So just feel that. Yeah, it's cold, right? What about right? Sensitive on this object. Okay, very good. All right, so yep, we've checked everything nicely. And it seems like your body overall is in a pretty weak state. Quite stressed out, sensitive, and really tensed. Seems like you feel anxious, nervous. Yeah, because of the hibernation. Yeah, and also, I don't see any changes going on inside of your body. Any preparation for hibernation, natural kind of state. So we definitely need to work with that. Okay. Alright, so in this state, it's really dangerous to go outside and find some hibernation place and everything. So what I highly recommend is you are going to stay in our clinic throughout this whole winter, okay? So we'll take good care of you and help your body to get rebalanced to the natural and right state. So you could be able to sleep this winter, next winter, on and on and on, naturally. It's our main goal, okay? Okay, and it'll actually take a little bit of time and effort. It's not a quick process, but yeah, in the end, you've come to the right place. Just come here in this little tub and stay comfortable. Good. Are you feeling comfortable? Perfect. So, what we're going to do here is we're going to do some grooming and cleaning service for you. I know it's unnecessary at the outside world, but in this clinic, there are many creatures who are weak and in recovery, including you. So, we need to make sure that everything is nice and clean. So, let's first have a overall look, shall we? Okay. Alright, so... So you have some tangles here and there, I can see that, like little knots. So I'm going to be using this brush and gently untangle them for you. So Okay, so now your fur is nice and soft. So we're going to do a little bit of trimming, okay? I'm not going to do just all over your body. I'm just going to trim around your eyes. Around your face line, down to your chin here. You know, in this clinic, it's a little bit warmer, than the outside, so this kind of trimming make you feel much comfortable. Okay, so let's see. I'm going to start. Just a little bit. Good. It's right here. Okay. stay still for me. Thank you. Okay. Your ear canal seems pretty clean. There's no like severe blockage or anything like that. Yeah, just a this ear cleaning solution and just clean your outer ear first, okay? So just right here. Clean your outside part well. Okay, and going to be using this Q-tip and gently clean your ear canal, okay? Just right here. Yeah, just a little swipe will be fine. Okay. How does it feel? This time, could I take a look inside of your mouth a little bit? Thank you. Okay, please open your mouth as wide as you can. Stuck here and there, but it looks good. Yeah. just do a little bit of cleaning here as well. For that, I'm going to be using this deep cleaning solution. Yeah, just spread it on all of your teeth. So just keep opening your mouth like that. Thank you. Feels very fresh, right? Okay. Yes, you might feel some cooling sensation there. Yeah, let me just take a look at your teeth size. I think, yeah, this will be fine because your teeth look pretty small. So I'm going to be using this small brush. And please keep opening your mouth. I'm going to start with your molars here. So just right here, making some circular motion. Really, really fragrant, right? wash off inside of your mouth with this water. So, just... Yes, get it just right there. Good. One more time. Nice and fresh, right? Let me just have a quick look. Looks absolutely clean now. Perfect. Okay, so we've done everything nicely. So now it's time to just not you overall. Like take a shower. So I'm going to wet your fur overall. Okay. Feels nice and warm for me. Just a little bit of water. How is the temperature? Feels warm. Nice. Good. Okay. Let me pour water all over your body. Feels very nice and warm. Let me pour some back of your body. Okay. Good. Very good. All right, and I'm going to very gently, very carefully on top of your head, back of your head. Okay, good. Very good. Let me just put some water around your face. Everything is nice and wet now. So I'm going to be using this soap and just rub it all over your body like your head, top of your head, yeah, the back. Okay, a little bit on your face. It's really, really great for your type of fur. so let me just rub it all over your fur nicely. Down here, your paw. Perfect. All right. Now, I'm going to just pour some water to rinse it off. Okay, so just right here, good, your body overall. your eyes as tight as you can. We're going to just wash off everything, okay? Alright. Are you ready? Okay. some water from the top of your head. Okay, good. Very good. Okay. Yeah, now everything looks very nice and clean. I'm going to dry your fur, okay? So, just right here. Your arm. This arm. Your body overall. Feels really nice and clean. Of your head. Good, very good. I'm going to clean your face. Perfect. You look very nice and clean. And now until your fur is completely dry, you can stay in front of the stove. It's very nice and warm. So let me place it right beside you. Okay? So your fur type, it's not like too thick or too much, so it might take about 15 to 20 minutes. Yeah, it will not take too much time, so you can stay nice and warm and cozy here, and I'll guide you to your sleep room after your fur is completely dried. Alright, just stay comfortable, relax, take your time. Okay, great. Hey, how are you feeling now? Feel fresh, comfortable, wonderful. So, you're going to stay in this room throughout this whole winter. It has exactly right temperature and humidity for your current state. You probably feel that This room feels pretty warm and cozy, right? Normally, natural hibernation place is much colder than this, but because you are weak and in recovery, we're going to change the room conditions step by step over time. But for now, you definitely need some nice warmth and care, right? So let me put this very, very soft blanket on you, okay? And we're going to make you feel nice and warm. So, okay, just like this. All right. Yeah, it feels really, really warm, isn't it? Relax and stay comfortable. Good. All right, so first and foremost, what we're going to do is we're going to just make your body much healthier, right? It's the most important thing. So we have here this special supplement that I made in this clinic. It's very chewy. It has all the good nutrients that you need right at the moment. So please take this. Just chew it, just like that, okay. Yeah, I know, it tastes a little bit healthy, it's not very delicious or something, but it's really, really great for your health. So you're going to be taking this until you completely hibernate, okay? It'll take about a week or a few weeks, depending on your body condition. But over time, every day, you'll get much healthier and healthier. Some water or something like that. Okay, let me give you some water. Okay. Just take some water. a very, very important step. So for that, I'm going to gently massage your head, your face and neck and shoulders, and try to release all the tension that you have. Okay? So you can just relax, and I'm going to massage your head like this. How is the pressure? It's very gentle, right? To massage the back of your head, so just right here, give a nice relaxing pressure with my whole palm like this. How does that feel? Good, very good. Really important. Relax here. Good. Just keep a nice relaxing circular motion and go down to your jaw here. Has been really cold outside. Yeah, the weather is really cold. You might feel some tension here because you clench your jaw very firmly. gentle squeeze. Your shoulders like this. Just relax the muscle tension that you have. Press. Okay. And right here. Your arm just like this. From the top to bottom. From the top to bottom. Help the circulation. Slide. Seems like your body and mind is completely relaxed. So it's time to fall asleep, okay? So for that, I'm So it will change the hormones inside of your body and just help you to go into a deep sleep state. And because it's your first time taking this, you're going to take just this kind, this amount, not too much, and we will slowly add more and more over time, all for the natural adjustment of your body. Okay, yeah, it's really important. Take this. Okay. It's just sweet fiber, so just like that. There you go. Very good job. Just follow your natural instinct like that. The law of nature. Listen to your heartbeat. Okay. You're doing great. Okay. Very good. Looks absolutely fine. Okay. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Completely sleep. body is very relaxed. Okay, temperature feels good.